It's Movember, and what better thing to do for you than to put together a video that has absolutely nothing to do with Movember. My wife and I recently went to Uruguay. We got some pictures. Wanted to show you the pictures because we've been getting a lot of questions. What does this have to do with Movember? Nothing. Nothing. Just trying to make a connection. It didn't work.
Here's a little colored commentary to this photo montage of our trip to Uruguay. Or as most people know, Uruguay. Winners of the first World Cup, a whole lot of beef, and their beloved mate. This stuff is so important to Uruguayans that somebody actually made this little cartoon mate drinker guy. We flew out of Miami to Lima to Montevideo. The kids were all packed up and ready to go, but we didn't take it. The happy couple getting ready for takeoff. If you don't know, Uruguay is a tiny little country in South America nestled between Brazil to the north and Argentina to the west. The Rio de la Plata is the river that separates the southern tip of Uruguay from Buenos Aires. In Argentina, we started our trip in Montevideo. Honestly, the weather was really crappy, but we stayed in a great condo really close to La Rambla, which is basically a boardwalk along the river. You'll see a lot of pictures of us eating food, and in this case, a little cafe. The beaches were okay. Some of them were kind of dirty and there was a lot of graffiti, as you can see. But we made the best out of the weather. We did have a few dry days. There's that guy on the Rambla. And there's Nassaj posing like she's pointing at something. And you know, there's a lot of exercise stuff to do. It's a very healthy city, people are fit. There's this like weird castle thing that was attached to the building. Nassaj at the park. Some of these will be self-explanatory, so I'll just kind of stop talking. A lot of monuments. Every single city's got a monument and a square. The architecture was really cool. We enjoyed that. Parks were beautiful, and Ciudad Viejo. This dish was awesome. There's Nassaj and I at this Montevideo brew house. They actually deliver on motorcycles. It's kind of crazy. Satch kicking back with a brewski. So we took ourselves from Montevideo after a few days to Viriopolis. And there he is in the flesh. Well, not really the flesh, in the stone or whatever that monument's made out of. We stumbled across this castle on the way to Viriopolis and then we headed to the beach. See, we had a good time at the beach, frolicking about, even though it was really dead due to the off-season. The season in Punta del Este and Uruguay overall is December through March. That's the summertime. And this dog, he came around, freaked Nassaj out a little bit. It was awesome. Okay, I'm gonna stop talking because I feel like I'm ruining this video, but before I do, I've gotta tell you, the people in Uruguay are incredible. Rarely do I meet people so friendly and inviting. Nassaj and I wanna thank Sebastian again for everything he did for us on this trip. He took us here to Punta del Este. I'm kicking myself for not getting any pictures of him. But he truly went out of his way to make our trip special. He's got a beautiful family as well. Thanks, Sebastian.
Con tanta prisa, ¿qué es lo que dan? Yo considero la felicidad. vida, algo que vale más. Quédate con lo que tienes, con lo que tú crees. No importa el mundo si todo está bien, si todo está bien. Qué difícil se ha vuelto vivir sencillo por momentos hoy. No quiero estar sin verte cada día, te equivocarás. El sol sale deprisa, pero ya da igual. Pero que ya da igual. Hay mucho más en todo cuanto creas, siempre hay mucho más. Intenta darle vueltas y lo entenderás, y lo entenderás. Qué difícil se ha vuelto vivir sencillo por momentos hoy. Te buscaré, se buscan las estrellas, el universo despertaré. Esos días que una vez al mes desbordas alegría y vuelves a creer que vives una vez. Oscurecerá y mañana por el día te levantarás, dejándote la vida otra oportunidad que nunca acabará. Qué difícil se ha vuelto vivir sencillo por momentos hoy.
Yo-yo, fazendo quindim. beija yuyu, mexendo a papa, yuyu, fazendo um din-din. Beija yuyu, mexendo a papa. Uelelelele, uelelelela. É convidado com pareça sem massa. Uelelelele, uelelelela. Que nesse pare não pare, nesse dação.
Todo indiado,
todo indiano,
todo pintado,
todo americano, todo ducado,
todo capitão,
todo lustrado,
todo Nostradamus,
todo indiado,
todo indiano,
todo pintado,
todo americano.
Uelelelele, uelelelela. É convidado, compareça sem massa. Uelelelele, uelelelela. E nesse pare não pare, nem sentaça.
Joga bumbum, joga de
joga duro, rei, cali.
Seja pro Brudu uma maceca. Seja pro Brudu uma maceca.
Now? Yeah, like the red dot's on.
Yes, of course we were happy to come home. It was 9 days and the kids were totally excited to see us. We gave them their Uruguay jerseys and they got all hopped up on alfajor cookies, a treat in Uruguay that we don't get in the States.
Please donate. Movember. Please donate. I have nothing. No money at all. Just want you to know that there's no money.
Please like this video.
It didn't work.